Hello and welcome to the YouTube channel of MACHEREY-NAGEL. My name is Lisa, I'm product specialist at MACHEREY-NAGEL. Together with our research and development team, I will show you how to perform the NANOCOLOR AOX test for the determination of adsorbable organically bound halogens. This video is about the automated extraction with our pump set.
The NANOCOLOR AOX kit contains 4 boxes sufficient for 20 determination: a box of empty test tubes, a box with 20 nanosorb cartridges, one box for the preparation, and one for the detection. The starter set comes with syringes, beakers, tweezers, an adapter, and a bottle for the rinsing solution.
Our pump set includes a pump, a stand with clamp, a reservoir, tubes, tubing clamps, and an adapter. In addition, you need a flat-headed screwdriver. Let's start with the assembly of the pump. First, assemble the stand. Connect the adapter and the pump via the longer tube by using a clamp. Use the screwdriver to tighten both clamps. Attach the short tube to the reservoir and mount it to the stand. Adjust the height and connect the short tube to the pump. Finally, attach the adapter to the reservoir. Connect the nanosorb cartridge to the adapter. As soon as you plug in the power supply, the pump runs and the extraction starts. Let the extraction run for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, the nanosorb just needs to be dried. Unplug the pump and empty the reservoir. Remove the adapter and hold the tube in the beaker. Turn the pump on to dry the nanosorb.
Fill the concentrate R1 included in the preparation box completely into the bottle for the rinsing solution. Now dilute the concentrate with distilled water to 1 liter and shake the bottle vigorously. We start with rinsing to avoid overfindings due to inorganic chloride. Pour 100 ml of the rinsing solution into a beaker and remove the syringe from the cartridge. Fill the syringe and connect it to the cartridge. Rinse the nanosorb and collect the waste solution in another beaker. Repeat this process 4 to 5 times until the volume of 100 ml is consumed. Blow the nanosorb dry rigorously.
For the subsequent decomposition and detection steps, or the manual extraction with our starter kit, please find the link in the video descriptions. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Visit our website mn-net.com for more information. Thanks for watching and see you next time!